Whether you pass it every morning,
it used to be an old schoolhouse,
or make it part of your afternoon,
kind of old-fashioned but really modern.
In many ways, Boyer's Coffee is what binds this section of Washington Avenue in Adams County together.
This is like more like an icon.
A fire now temporarily interrupting the ever-brewing community connection.
So I saw Boyer's, my favorite coffee place, on fire.
For many years, Paulette Lupke has worked across the street.
I saw the flames coming out of the roof of Boyer's, and they kept coming and coming.
She considers those who work inside family.
Then I started talking to the people out here because they were from Boyer's, and they said, there goes our jobs. And I said, is anybody hurt? And they said, no.
For nearby business owners Manuel and Eva Tejada.
And everybody knows that Boyer's Coffee is all over the place.
It's almost a second home.
2 years ago, and they made it into really nice two-story hangout place that we would come with the computers and just do stuff. Yeah. It was a very nice hangout.
A hangout where the smell of coffee has been replaced by a new flavor that nobody ordered.
So I'm pretty sure a lot of people are going to be really sad.
The cause of the fire remains under investigation. Washington here at 73rd reopened about 7 p.m. In Adams County, Greg Nieto, Fox 31.
All right, thanks to